Kanda is a traditional Chinese martial arts. It's very popular here in Chengdu. Sanda is part of Wushu, a complete sport that includes free fighting and routines.
Wushu is one of the traditional Chinese sports event for thousands of years. And it's been passed on to generation to generations.
Now you've shown us, is it possible to show me how to do it? A few moves.
So kick, kick, top, yeah, the punch.
So you have punch, you have kick, but then you have the third thing, throw down.
That's right.
Can you show me this without injuring me?
Yeah.
It may not look like it, but Wushu is not about violence. It's about peace.
The name of Wu means stop the fight. Means the person who learned the Wushu is not for fighting. It's actually for self-defense and stop the fight. Not being arrogant, so be humble.
Humble.
Fist means fight, as the palms cover, stop the fight.